The brother of Pittsburgh Steeler, Stephon Tuitt, was killed in a hit-and-run. CBS affiliate WGCL reports 23-year-old Richard Bartlett III was hit and killed on a busy stretch of road in Georgia. Police believe Bartlett and his girlfriend pulled over to secure a mattress strapped to the top of the car when he was hit by an oncoming car. Jeff Petrulis for CBSN Pittsburgh.